How to stop screen sharing in Google Meet meeting. I'm gonna guide you through the process on how to do it. Let's get started. First of all, on your phone, head over to the Google Meet app. After you are in the app, make sure that you are logged in with your account. Once you are logged in, you will see this kind of app interface. Now, in order to stop screen sharing in Google Meet meeting, you need to head over to the meeting room and you must be sharing the screen. So first of all, join the meeting room, or you can easily create a new meeting room first. Tap on this new button in the bottom right. I'll create a new meeting room. Now the meeting room has been created. I'll go back and join this meeting room. I'll select this option of join again. Now I'm inside the meeting room. First of all, you should be sharing the screen. So in order to share the screen, you can tap on this three dots icon in the bottom right. In the settings pop-up, at the top right, you can see the screen icon. Tap on this. It'll ask you if you really want to share your screen. You can tap on this continue button. So your screen is now being shared. So whatever you do on your screen will be visible to other participants. Now, in order to stop sharing the screen in this meeting, what you need to do is head over to the meeting room again. In the meeting room, you'll see the interface like this. It'll show you the information that you are sharing your screen with everyone. And right below that, you can see the stop sharing option. So in order to stop the screen sharing, you just need to tap on this stop sharing option. And that's it. That's how you can easily stop screen sharing in Google Meet. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.